Actors Madhuri Dixit-Nene, Tabu, Sonu Sood were among the film celebrities who attended a prayer meet in remembrance of veteran film producer Raj Kumar Barjatya on Thursday. Raj Kumar Barjatya, father of filmmaker Sooraj Barjatya, died at a hospital in Mumbai on February 21st. Anand L Rai, Madhuri Dixit, Sonu Sood, Raza Murad, Prem Chopra, Mukesh Khanna, Nitin Mukesh, Udit Narayan, Randhir Kpaoor, Madhur Bhandarkar, Ramesh Sippy, Tabu, Himesh Reshammiyan with wife, producer Sidharth Roy Kapur, Ramesh Taurani, Alka Yagnik, Swara Bhasker, Amrita Rao were also spotted at the prayer meet. Barjatya produced films under the Rashtriya Productions banner. The movies were mostly centered around the Indian joint family system. According to the film fraternity, he was the kindest, sweetest and most generous soul. Several others took to Twitter to mourn his demise. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.